Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO 5 mobile app. It's a cool start to the day. Your heater is on at 7 a.m., but the commute is looking great and the roads are dry at 9. Temperatures already getting into the 50s. Risk for severe weather this week. We have it for Tuesday and Thursday, but Monday, severe weather free. Tuesday's risk map looks like this. A marginal risk for Oklahoma City and down to the south. The strongest of storms will come in here with a wind threat and a small hail risk. We do not have a tornado risk as we go into Tuesday. Looking at a 40% chance of rain for Tuesday afternoon. Again, winds and hail will be our biggest concern. That risk will change as we go into Thursday. A slight risk of severe weather for the Oklahoma City Metro and up towards Stillwater and down towards Pauls Valley. Western Oklahoma, we are severe weather free on Thursday, and the storm impact on Thursday comes in with a tornado risk. As we can expect, when a cold front moves in here, it's a low risk right now. We're going to watch it pretty closely. The hail and the wind risk will be elevated. Certainly looks like Thursday will be the bigger risk day than Tuesday. Brad Souter in the morning, tracking the latest on severe weather chances this week.